Daily graphics suggest about 7.9 million Ghana cedis was paid out to ghost personnel in a month, with 20 district directors currently being questioned by the BNI.
The numbers are too great, and I would have said that, I'm saying that maybe I should have had privy to these things before it come out, because there are certain issues that have to be ironed out. We have service personnel who are down in the south here, who did not go up to where they were posted to go and collect their monies. And in fact, I'm sure you are aware, it will interest you to know that they had even written that they wanted to go on the street to demonstrate so that they could collect their allowance, because they were given, I think, 3 days to be able to report to their places of work to collect their numbers a week, but they couldn't do that. So I'm quite shocked, and everybody is stunned by the revelations.
She, however, assured officials found culpable will not be shielded.
If the board is giving the full report, by all means, I know in the report there will be some recommendations, there will be some roles that the board will play. If the report is made, if we are given the report, we'll look at it and answer whatever it is.
Meanwhile, a statement issued by the governing board has stated it is in full support of the ongoing investigation by the BNI into its activities. Justice Forson's report for Joy News.